Now the Boulders have a runner on second with Connor Bierfeldt batting. High drive, left center field. That ball is going to be into the alley and bounce off the wall. Rodriguez is going to score easily from second. Bierfeldt chugging for third. He's going to get there standing. It's a triple, an RBI triple for Connor Bierfeldt. And the Boulders take a 5-4 lead.
First triple of the year for Bierfeldt.